98online.com.
It's day two at Rock on the Range 2012 here in Columbus, Ohio. D from 98Rock with you guys again. Joined right now by a very special guest. We got Rob from Anthrax. Welcome to the party, man. How you been?
Very good, very good. How you doing?
Great, man. You guys have been touring relentlessly for the first probably 15 years I was a fan. I saw you three times. Now this is going to be my third Anthrax show in less than a year since then,
awesome,
which is amazing. So you guys have been hitting the road pretty hard. How's that been going for you guys?
It's been great. You know, it's like we got the new album that came out last year, and we've been touring like crazy since then. And it just feels really good, you know, to bring these new songs to the fans. And, you know, we're going to take it as far as we can take it, basically.
Absolutely. We've been doing a little bit of stuff from Worship Music on 98Rock, and people are digging it. You know, it's nice to have Anthrax back on the radio. It's been a little while. So, I mean, I know there's the eight-year hiatus, basically, between albums. Is it hard to get back in kind of road shape?
No, I mean, it's, you know, as far as getting back in shape, it takes like two or three shows.
At all?
You know, after you take a break, you know, to get back into it. And we don't rehearse ever, so it's kind of...
You don't rehearse?
Never. Nah, we all live, you know, Scott's in L.A., Charlie's in Chicago, I'm in New York, Frankie's in New York, Joey Belladonna lives all the way upstate New York, so it's kind of like, you know, makes rehearsing kind of impossible.
I can see that. So then, now, on this leg, how long have you been out on the road?
Well, we've been doing, we did Asia, we did Japan, we did Jakarta, Indonesia. Then we did South America. We just came back from there about 2 weeks ago. That was amazing. So now, you know, we're playing obviously today, and then at the end of this month we go out to Europe for all the big festivals out there, and then we do the Mayhem Fest. So it's kind of been, you know, nonstop.
So you're doing Mayhem, and then we saw you guys on, it was a Testament tour with you guys in Testament and Death Angel. Is it, like, how's that different from going, you know, like, the old thrash family, getting back together, so to speak, with a lot of these bands? It seems to be a revival going on as opposed to playing with, you know, bands that are more modern rock, different kind of styles. Like, is there a different vibe from the crowd and everything? Like,
I mean, that tour actually worked out really well, you know, the Anthrax Testament Death Angel tour. I think the fans really kind of were, you know, they just ate it up. They were super excited to see these three bands play together, and it was awesome. It was great.
Because I saw the DC show in the fall and then the Baltimore show in the late part of the winter, and both houses were packed. The energy was great, and what was cool for me, too, being if, like, I grew up on this stuff, and now I'm in my 30s, and I still love it, but, like, I see these young kids, you know, getting into bands like Anthrax for the first time, experiencing them for the first time, and just eating it up, and, like, how's it different for you over the years, you know? I mean, is it a different vibe, or do you feel the energy still the same in the metal scene across the country? I know, like, you just said South America. Those guys are always nuts, like...
Yeah, the shows down there are insane. But, you know, I think, you know, metal is the kind of thing where it's never going to go away because the world is so fucked up. You know what I mean?
It's the time to bring it back even more so.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, it just feels real good, you know? I think the music that we're playing, there seems to be a lot of excitement about it. You know, like the whole Big Four thing really kind of raised the awareness, you know, a lot for all of us. So, yeah, it's been killer, man. It's been awesome.
Well, Rob, I know you got a lot of people to talk to. It's a busy day, and then we'll be seeing you on the FYE stage. You're headlining that today.
Yep, awesome.
Looking forward to it, man. Thank you so much for stopping in, Rob.
Thanks
for
having me.
Thanks,
all right, man.
98 Rock, Baltimore.